to my daughter. Where do I even begin? 1 week has passed, and I have yet to cry from your untimely demise. When did we fall apart? How did we become so distant? I know you blame me for your mother's death. I know you thought the accident was my fault. It was. I relive the accident every single day and wish it were me and not her. I never agreed with your sudden change in lifestyle towards the end. I wish I could go back to talk with you and encourage you to change your ways. What you were into towards the end just scared me so much. Not in a million years would I have imagined having a closed casket funeral with my daughter. A daughter I didn't even know. No one could even see you in your favorite red dress. I know you didn't see it, and maybe I didn't show it enough, but I loved you and your mother. I wish this path led a different way. I'm all alone and have nothing left. I would give anything to see you one last time.
Father. Father. I've come back for you.
Rachel?